Good afternoon, RHS. I'm Abby.
And I'm Jacob, and this is your Daily Dose for Thursday, September 12th, 2024.
Beginning in October, Ms. Sedko will be starting Mindful Mondays. It will be hosted in the LMC during lunches. There will be calming activities, encouraging adults, and therapy dogs.
Again this year, the school is also offering free social-emotional learning groups for students with a therapist from the Guidance Center. See Ms. Sedko if you are interested.
The blackout game is coming up fast. It will take place on Friday, September 20th. The game starts at 7 o'clock, so make sure to clear your calendar. Also, start gathering that spare change for those miracle minutes coming up next week.
Art Club will have their first Art Club meeting today in the Art Room from 3 to 4 p.m. Art Club is a time where any RHS student can come to the Art Room to work on their art and socialize.
Students who are interested in joining the National Art Honor Society should come to the Art Room today at 3. Ms. Stiles will be holding a brief meeting to let you know what NAHS is about. If you can't make it to the meeting, stop by before or after school to talk to her.
Marching Band has their first competition of the year, the Carlson Invite, on Saturday the 14th. Good luck, Marching Chiefs. Music can express many things, like how summer is just as over as Drake's career. Brooks went around asking, what was your song of the summer?
What's up, RHS? This summer, Beyonce released the song Texas Hold'em, about how Texas held Michigan to just 12 points while scoring 31 themselves. We went around RHS asking, what was your song of the summer?
My song of the summer was Not Like Us by Kendrick Lamar. They not
like us. Okay, mine's Wonderwall by Oasis.
My summer song was The Spins by Mac Miller. Don't like that, Jerm.
Oh, hi. Welcome. Song of the summer for me is probably Meet Me Halfway by the Black Eyed Peas.
This is a tough one for me because there's a lot of great summer songs, but the one stuck in my head the most this summer is probably Sabrina Carpenter, Espresso.
Rubber Band Man by The Spinners.
Those were some bangers of some answers. Me personally, my song of the summer has to be Keep Your Head Up. But you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. I know it's hard, no, it's hard to remember sometimes, but you gotta keep your head up, oh. That's all for me. Horns up, and back to the anchors.
Any senior interested in college visits, Ms. Curdy has several lined up for the next few months. On the 19th, U of M will be visiting during 7th hour. On the 26th, Madonna will be visiting 4th hour. The 2nd of October, Michigan State will be here 4th hour. 3rd, Henry Ford will be here during 6th hour. And the 4th, Grand Valley will be during 3rd and 4th hour. See Mrs. Neal in the counseling office for a pass.
Also for seniors, Mr. Farrell from the Guidance Center will be in school today if you want to talk to him about career or college advice.
Horizon testing for grades 9, 10, and 11 will take place next Tuesday, the 17th, so keep an eye out for details. Seniors will have a late start that day.
In sports news, Tuesday, boys tennis beat Woodhaven 8-0 to stay undefeated thanks to dominant 6-0-6-0 wins from two singles junior Sean Hickey and three singles junior Ryder Chavez.
Yesterday, girls golf had the Jamboree at 3 o'clock at Riverview, and boys soccer had a home game against Lincoln Park at 4:30. More on that tomorrow.
Today, boys tennis has a match at Southgate at 4 o'clock. Girls volleyball has their first home game of the season against Carlson at 5:30. The student section theme is strictly business, and girls swimming has a home meet against Southgate at 6.
Remember, if you haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel, you can do so at RHS Media and follow us on TikTok and Instagram at wine.television.
That's all for today, RHS. Have a great day.